The Divorce Club is brought to you by Revin Zambia, a taste of Africa.
What if you could just super drink your home remedies and save yourself time and effort? Well, you can. Get yourself a super drink by Revin and get through all your daily errands with ease. A product of Revin Zambia, a taste of Africa.
A Kazadi Films original.
Okay, why don't I touch you? When last did you ever have sex? When last did you ever have the sex?
Do
you know the reason why?
Do I have appetite for that sex?
Do you know the reason why? Answer me. Do you know the reason why? Because you disgust me.
It's not that I disgust you. But, James, it is because of the treatment that you give me. It is what makes me not to have appetite for sex in our house. Ngachakwa ati mlanchi sa treating womo anakash nganda mipera. Na elonga imoteti mlando kubati imo womo antala nganda mipera. No mbachakwa ati mpabe fi abapo. Tapai nefi fi wasefi mwonchitila. Tapai shakwa tapetai.
But you're here fighting for him.
Shakwa tapetai. Eunice. Bash James. Yadi ya.
Appetite. So by Eunice, welcome back to the appetite coolie chows. Okay. It's about to see a tina appetite is ampersa chows. When you could be gone, is it a Eunice that chows having sex? Ish. I will be best on a nyansa. In a yay. A popevi.
Yeah, the appetite. Can I have Bash James? Bash James Mulei Bukisha. If you want it, tapa more auntie. If you want it, tapa family auntie. Mwene jo kwa techo mwale tamunga ndabas James.
What?
Kutina kwa tena ishita ya kulala na imwe.
What?
Kutina kwa tena apeta iti ya kuikala mbeti na imwe wash James.
Oh.
Wash James. Oh. Kulanda kumoture tontonkanya. Before tatulalanda mashu tuwa tontonkanya. Tuwa ishi wanga chakwa ati. If you ndela ndafili na file panga sense wata file panga sense. Wash James. If you mwale tamunga nda. Never munja.
What?
Never munja.
What?
If you mwale tamunga
nda.
If you mwale tamunga nda. Pafamili. Munga nda. Kuli ine. If you mwanchita.
What?
Please.
Mona. My guy, please. Don't touch me. This is not your wife. She is my wife.
Mbe wife.
Look.
Charles, mbe wife.
She's your wife?
Yeah, can you shut up? Baby. Mone.
Baby?
Can you shut up?
Black girl magic. What you coming to? She cursing traffic.
My guy, please, don't touch me. Baby, look.
Baby.
Some things we're not supposed to talk like this in front of the cameras. These
Why
things
not?
we can talk them about them at home. Please. Not here.
Bash James.
Please.
Mi kuinga una fokulanda. Eo mfokulanda name. Abantu badisa, abaku church badisa mkutuika ni kapanshi. Mwalibala mwika la popanshi mweme ni Bash James. Yonze mlambela my excuse. Kunchitoko, debo mba overnight. Niku wata breakdown, niku wata what? Mlambela my excuse. Do you give me this time ya kwewa titulancha ni pamonga husband and wife munganda? Tatua kwa tenshita. Lelo mwise mwusalude, panuma ya kunsalula, mwise hapa, mwise mkunje kwa kwa baby. Ine?
Please. Mona.
Tamako atenshita na ini,
Bash
James.
All these people are watching.
Mwako atenshita ya maude.
Please.
Na ifimbifia kuimiseke shamweme ni ini tamako atapuenshita ya ndi.
You know it, my guy. You know it. The same question you are asking me. You know these women in Zambia. You know how they behave. Ngaba, wawadeta panganda. Didangorewa fuwaya. Didawachida ka girlfriend kobe. you know, they, but I sakamana, but I'm oneka wino. But the moment you just bring them in your house, they stop doing all good things. You know, wale koku samba, wale kokuro ekshapamishi shabo, you know. Fimbi, urefika panganda, wasanga munga ndana kachena na kachinja, umuntu adenu nkakabundu. Tuwa mfashani.
Panganda nga na weda. Like what happened on Tuesday. I came back home. I was very tired. Did you ever pay attention to me? Did you? Na afika fe munga ndana ikada. Bizo kitchen. I tried to call you, baby. You never paid attention. But look at that. You talk that about same
the, listen, you. Talk about Tuesday thing. Kuchipa Tuesday, nari mukichi, nari angala mukichi, nemo nari mudia. Nari bize ndemi pikirefi ya kurefi ya kubat imomudie.
Awole itama ule hawa. Nga nafika fe kunganda, na ingira fe munganda. Shira ingira no kuingira. The first thing, kumpoke na hagi. Do you do that? When last did you ever do that? Even kissing me when I come back home. When last did you ever do that? She does that. Before I even sit down, she's already removing the shoes and massaging my feet. Did you ever do that? Do you? Answer me, do you?
You know, Awawa na Kashawa, Baladaba, they easily forget. You get? If you need to watch that, sometimes ngero awo paf, you know, Baladeka turaton so tsumo to bade kuchitira. And cheating. Emmanuel just woke up today and start cheating. It all starts from somewhere. You know? All those two small things they think is small things, they stop doing them and they want you to be with them every day. It doesn't happen like that. You know, we are men. We also feel that pain. You know? We want someone who's going to give us the attention that we need. You understand? And then if your wife at home, she stops giving you attention, and then what does she expect?
Bash James, some lady will come at you. I'm only not very about important.
Yes.
I'm only very about important.
Bash James,
honestly. Why do you ever state that you're going to be in trouble?
Please.
Why do you ever state that you're going to be in trouble?
What are you talking about?
Look, Mona.
Bish of an Aram. Why Bish of an Aram about
you? Bish
of an Aram. Bish of an Aram.
Look. So today now, you want to pretend as if you are so holy, right?
Which holy?
You want to pretend
which
as if
holy?
You want
which
to,
holy?
To make yourself look so holy today, forgetting about the things that you've done in the past.
Finish. It's like my folk filanda, filandeni. Now we finish.
So now, you are telling me you have forgotten about Mishek, eh?
Who's Mishek?
You have completely forgotten about Mishek.
Black girl magic. Your magic, what you coming to? She causing traffic. She's a classic.
It's like my folk filanda, filandeni. Now we
So now, you are telling me filandeni. You have forgotten about Mishek, eh?
Who's Mishek?
You have completely forgotten about Mishek.
You know,
right?
Mishek?
Yeah.
Eunice, you drag me on this show when you have somebody else.
My wife.
Yeah.
There's people with problems, but Charles and Eunice, this is becoming some Jerry Springer type of shit. And honestly, I cannot be here right now. Like, can I go? You drag me here when you're seeing someone else.
This is what you wanted to hear.
Where are you going? Excuse
wait,
me.
Wait. Come back here. Come.
Come back.
Please, come back here.
Come back here and talk to me.
Hey.
So, you called me on this show when you and I are in the same WhatsApp group.
So, you had to call my wife.
Babe, I told you.
Noksa.
Didn't call your wife. She called me here. She told me she wanted to talk. I couldn't say no. She wanted to talk, and that's why I'm here. Why would I call your wife here? Why would I bring your wife here?
Then who called her?
She asked me to Shade come. You can go money. Ask the production.
It's all about the money, Charles.
Shade, please. Just
so,
not now.
You mean I don't give you enough money, huh?
That's not what I'm saying. It's just they offered me money and they told me I should just come here and talk.
You know, like a mistake you're not pangiring. Yakuati, ukfuae ule, no quatin di pangom kashwandi. But tafiach tike, you know, because awama ule abaitemishen darama, you know. Kutubachi tefiri fionso kukusewa nyana. Even pama cameras, kutubamu nikela pa social media, wakuposta pa social media. Usewa nefe, vena chukuruwa pange ndaramu.
Oh, so they paid you money. Then you want us to talk in front of the cameras, eh?
The person that wants to talk to you and clear things is, you've let her run out. I came here because she wanted to talk to me. And that's why I'm here. I didn't set you up. I didn't make you come here.
Huh.
She's the problem. Just ask them to bring her back. Hey,
please. That's my wife.
I know that's your wife, but she's the reason I'm here. I'm telling you that she's the reason I'm here. So if you can ask the production team to get her back here so we can end this and go. Listen, okay? Shade? Shade convinced me to come here because your wife wanted to talk.
So in short, indarama timipera, Shadi Chepa.
That's not what I'm saying, okay? It's just... If someone called you and was offering money to have a conversation, would you not come?
In fact, should even give me the car keys.
No, I can't give the car keys back to you. This is my car. You gave it to me.
Let me make this point clear.
What if you could just super drink your home remedies and save yourself time and effort? Well, you can. Get yourself a super drink by Revin and get through all your daily errands with ease. A product of Revin Zambia, a taste of Africa.
That's not what I'm saying, okay? It's just, if someone called you and was offering money to have a conversation, would you not come?
Should even give me the car keys.
No, I can't give the car keys back to you. This is my car. You gave it to me.
Let me make this point clear. You understand?
I don't understand. I don't know why you're attacking me.
I pay for everything for
you. I know that.
The house you are staying in, I pay for that house. So, from today, you are moving out of that house.
I'm not moving out of that house.
You are.
I will not move out.
And who's going to pay?
There's no come by ne. Please, at the Terela, Charles Afuno Kuti Pisha Manji. Hello, in the city, you read Kondapoku boarding house. Nawakuja, yeah, sharing Vintu Navanto. Ah, we. Koneka Liz and I come here, I'm not ready. In the Ninkara, Kwamenekuja.
I'm getting them
back.
You're
not getting anything back.
But you even not say that Meshek thing was a trap. Meshek raped me.
No.
You even know he's lying. Later.
Huh. Yeah.
She's lying.
You want answers, right? We'll make this, the whole of this thing, it will become now
Vana
interesting.
James.
Fiala wama.
Vana
they can
swami.
They can have answers, but James Yawami.
Give us the answers, please.
They can Yawami.
Yeah, that's true.
They won't write in Shamishu. Huh. Guys, Awa, mrewa mwanafe finefi. Because you don't know her. I know her better than you do. Today, mwambo kula be papari Misheka, Misheka, Mishek left you, Mishek left you.
Bash James Mwadi Shubano Kushoko at Mishek. I even feel like Nimomo wam to mina kum to mamisha.
Please, Eunice, please.
There's Naka by name. This woman is an actress. Apamanji bambovoli radina. Akunguli radina. Citizen apamanji. Timaziwa ifetikaona mtu ni waboza. Bajaba kazi ni waboza. Unguli la Charles samufuna no kumufuna.
Wala James.
Bash James, you've pushed me this far.
Mishek.
So no mlefo okwe bat ine. Mbone kire kwa tinakani mondi chipuba. Pafi intufia chinka. Ine mbone kire mwe chipuba. Ichalo chonze chinze ke Bash James kwa
tinakani mwe chitike.
Na totena.
Pandu.
Bash James, look. Did you even tell these girls what you've been doing behind them?
Tell us what.
Do they
what?
Even know?
Tell us what is she what? Talking about?
Do they even know?
What?
What?
Please, can you shut up?
What, Charles? Bad bitch, she riding it. Gotta fuck with a gang, ain't no he sliding. Rip the ops, gotta put clips on ops. Fuckin' with rich niggas won't hit licks, hit for stops. All of the whips convertible, tell her to pick the job. And I take a nigga life, or I take a bitch to shop.
What? Do they what? Even know?
What is she what? Talking about?
Do they even know
what
to say that you're on
the station? Please, can you shut up?
What? Charles,
you
can speak.
What?
Do they know to say that you are HIV positive? You've been on drugs for 5 years? Do they know?
Charles!
Do they? You thought my size.
Charles?
You thought I'm a bad person, right?
Charles! Charles, what is she saying?
You thought I'm a bad person, right?
Charles, I'm talking
but
to you.
James,
what is she saying?
What you guys? What's the problem?
What is she joking
what?
About?
He didn't tell you, sir, that he's HIV positive. He's on drugs.
Charles.
So since you wanted the money, you want to break my home?
I want to tell you, sir, right
you continue.
Are you being serious? Can you shut up, you my guy? Move. Are you being serious?
What is going on here?
What?
Even you,
Shade.
Even you,
Shade.
Even you, even
Shade.
You. You are crying Shade. For Charles.
What is she saying? What is going
I
on here?
I say that you two are
Eunice,
international
please shut up. Shut you up. Sleep with one
man.
You
sleep Eunice. With one man. Mwema unaya
bula mano. Eunice,
Charles.
I'm going to kill you.
Yeah,
I promise you.
What is Charles?
I'm going to kill you.
Charles,
what?
Telling
you. What? Can someone please explain something to me?
Yes,
baby.
For 5 years
now. What
are
you talking about?
I swear.
What are you talking about?
I just want to talk to my friend. Can I just
even you. You are mentioning Charles. You are mentioning Charles.
Shut up. What is she talking about?
Me what? You also playing Charles?
Charles!
I said
it. What are you talking about?
What? You two are prostitutes. International prostitutes. You
can't
be some
share
in one man.
Charles, they're baby. Charles,
what?
Shut up, Charles. Can you get her after everything that I've been doing for you?
What?
This is how you repay me, Charles.
Repay you.
What's the matter? What's the matter?
Rumor has it, there's a new girl in town.
You see that new babe in house 11?
My name's Scarlett. And these are my secrets. Get out of my neighborhood.
A Kazadi Films original.
What?
This is how you repay me, Charles.
Repay you?
You shut up.
What do you mean repay you, Shade?
Shade, what is going on here?
I can explain.
What are you going to explain?
Explain what? Like, what is he even going to explain? I mean, Shere has been sleeping with Charles. How? I mean, Shere is always with me.
And while you're at it, please explain about the baby as well, because I don't understand where's the baby coming from?
Producer, I mentioned it, said that these two are international prostitutes.
Eunice,
there's no way they two can be sharing one man. One man, there's no way. You two are international prostitutes.
Shade.
But Charles.
Please tell me what she's saying
Charles,
isn't true.
Nah, naka.
Please tell me what she's saying isn't true. Please. Shade, you're my friend.
If you need Charles, you
what
can
is
have
going
him.
On? Eunice, please just shut
if you
up.
Need Charles,
Shade,
you can
just give me some answers.
Speak and dad of
I know
this
she's
man.
Lying. Please. Shade,
I'm
say
tired.
Something.
I'm tired.
Please. Are you seriously sleeping with Charles? I'm done. I'm done with this whole thing. Charles, you're
what?
Sick. You're sick and you couldn't
Look,
tell me.
Baby, please.
Don't
I can
baby
explain.
Me. Don't even come
this.
Close to me.
I can explain.
What's going on with you and Shade?
Liz, I can explain this.
What are you going to explain? Are you sick or are you not sick? Charles, I'm talking to you. Can you give me some answers? What? Are you sick? Are you sick? Yes or no? Have you been sleeping with Shade? Shade is gonna find her own way home. Because as a matter of fact, I'm done with her bullshit. I'm gonna go home and throw all her stuff out and she better find a new place to stay. And Charles, if he thinks he's gonna set even a foot close to me, he's got something coming. Like, an abortion? Charles! Charles, don't give me that
What?
Can
what?
You say something? Explain to me what's going on here. What? Confirm what your wife said.
I thought you know.
What? You are you stupid? You thought what did you think that I
thought you knew.
You thought I knew what?
You my
Charles,
stop touching me.
You thought I knew what?
Charles.
What?
Charles. You know what? Shade, you
two.
Please just
Charles,
let go
of me.
What?
Because I'm talking to you. I'm also talking
to
you.
I have nothing to say.
say to you?
What do you mean you have nothing to say to me? You knew I was dating Charles.
What?
Muchiri under spell, but she read in Midisha. Fiance Mule Monamo Christmas, Mudia Baba Maudenu, Napa Pata. But no pondi. I'm starting a very bad life. Nadiruala, Deptam Fintu Fingi, Umlandua Imwe. So na papata wa chauzi, na papata. Apatete mumu ne mwifidi fionze fibi, I hope that one day you are going to realize.
Charles.
Look.
Look what?
I can explain.
Explain what? This is the reason why you refused me to go to the hospital.
I thought
you... You thought what? I knew what?
What did you think
what?
We...
Charles. What? Charles.
What are you talking Charles? About?
What's going on? Charles, I'm talking to you. What's going on? Charles, I'm talking to what? You. I need answers.
What?
You made me have an abortion.
What?
And you refused to go with me to the hospital
what?
Because you knew you were
an,
sick.
An
Charles.
Abortion?
Charles. This is what you can do to me.
Charles, you got Shade pregnant?
Charles.
Charles, can you say something? Charles, where are you going?
Charles.
Where are you going? Charles.
Charles, I'm still talking to you. You're not going to walk out on me like that.
Charles.
Charles.
Speak. Say that you had...
Space,
you are talking the loudest please. Here. Can you speak and... Oh my God. Shade. Shade.
Don't talk.
I thought this platform was going to be of great help. I've seen say that you were willing to help me. You were willing to help us, but the thing is that my husband can't reason. My husband is under a spell of which I'm able to see it, but he can't see it.
How did you handle your marriage?
We did get to a point where we were physically fighting. And now it's my children, it's our children that are like, Mommy, don't kill Daddy because I hit him back. I wasn't just going to sit there. Yes.
The solution cannot be simplistic, as in just having polygamy. Because a guy who still has three wives will still cheat on the three wives.
Ati uchende wa waume tautove nganda.
Nizona. Uchende wa mamuna supa sula nyumba.
So if two people have gotten to that level in life where they can't stand each other, why are you forcing them? You see? Why are you forcing them? Should we save a marriage or save a life? What is God's answer there?
You are watching The Divorce Club Aftermath, a Kazadi Films original. For more original content from us, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
The Divorce Club is brought to you by Revin Zambia. A taste of Africa.
What if you could just super drink your home remedies and save yourself time and effort? Well, you can. Get yourself a super drink by Revin and get through all your daily errands with ease. A product of Revin Zambia, a taste of Africa.
A Kazadi Films original.